absorb exclusive. But the thing about it is, it helped me build character too. Because from that struggle, from the momentary pain, embarrassment that I felt, it created character. I can take $10 and make $10 last for a whole week if need be. I can go to a supermarket and know how to go and shop to cook for myself. I don't have to eat at McDonald's all the time. If I eat there, it's because I want to. I don't have to eat out every night. There's a lot of things that I learned from being just with my mother. And there's a lot of her pain that I saw that I always will remember. And it's part of that pain that made me fight in Harrisburg for the issues that I fight with. I mean, just a couple weeks ago, we were in Harrisburg and they were trying to withdraw SNAP benefits and do